Hello Techies. If you are a Microsoft Power Automate RPA developer and you know how to automate time-consuming and repetitive tasks by using Microsoft Power Automate. Microsoft is pleased to announce the Microsoft Certified Power Automate RPA Developer Associate certification, which offers you the opportunity to provide your expertise in developing robotic process automation solutions to automate time-consuming and repetitive tasks by using Microsoft Power Automate. To end this certification, you must pass PL-500 Microsoft Power Automate RPA Developer exam. Before that, we will see what are the roles of the Microsoft Power Automate RPA Developer. RPA developers have a keen interest in providing automated solutions for their organizations. These developers have experience in reviewing solution requirements, creating process document and designing, developing, troubleshooting, and evaluating solutions. Their responsibilities include working with business stakeholders to help improve and automate business workflows. In addition to that, they collaborate with administrators to deploy solutions to product environments. All right. Now, we'll see what are the concepts should learn for the PL-500 certification. You should have experience with JSON, cloud flows, and desktop flows, integrating solutions with REST and SOAP services, analyzing data by Microsoft Excel, VBScript, and Visual Basic for applications, HTML, JavaScript, and one or more programming languages, and the Microsoft Power Platform suite of tools such as AI Builder, Power Apps, Dataverse, and Power Virtual Agents. If you want more information about this certification, here are some suggestions for you. There you can see I'm in the techcommunity.microsoft.com, where I'm having Microsoft Learn blog, which is announced for the Power Automate RPA Developer Associate. I will provide you this link in the description. There you can see, to get the more information about the certification, for more details about that, you can review the exam PL-500 page. This document will provide you much more information about the Microsoft Power Automate RPA Developer. Right now, this exam PL-500 is in beta version, which will be released or available in April 2022. All right, there you can see the candidate who are appearing for this exam should have JSON, cloud platforms and desktop applications, integrated solutions with REST and SOAP services, and also analyzing data with Microsoft Excel, VBScript, VBA, HTML, JavaScript, and one or more programming languages. All right, there you can see I'm having schedule exam. There you can go ahead and you can schedule exam with the exam PL-500. There you can see it will redirect to the beta. Right, you can go ahead and you can schedule your exam over here. Now we are staying in India, so that you are having 4,800 Indian rupees, that price based on the country in which the exam is protected. Now if you are going for the United States, there it will be available for $165. All right, there you can see the one more notification. This exam will be available in April 2022. All right. Now, how can I go ahead and explore about the application and become familiar with the interface? So there I need to start with the Power Automate Desktop Trial. There it will be provided Power Automate Desktop Trial URL over here, which will redirect to the desktop application. There you can see, we can easily automate from your desktop by using Power Automate Desktop. All right. Now, if I want to stay up to date and plan for the future releases, there you can see Power Automate platform release notes. And also, if you want to get familiar with the RPA by following, there you can see about the learning path. There it will be provided about the certification. Once you click on the Microsoft Learn learning path over here, it will redirect to https://docs.microsoft.com/learn/pause for the work automation flow, right? There you can see automate the process with robotic process automation and Power Automate Desktop. And there you can get the knowledge about this certification. And there you can get all the information about these concepts. All right. Now, to check out this video, you can use RPA in the Power Automate. And from there onwards, you can go ahead and you can learn and you can attempt the exam for the RPA Developer Associate Microsoft certification exam, that is PL-500. If you want to learn about Microsoft Power Automate and Microsoft Power Automate Desktop, there is the YouTube channel Learning RPA Technologies, which will provide 200 plus videos for free. There you can see I'm in the youtube.com/learningtechnologies. And if I go for the playlist, there I am having Microsoft Power Automate Desktop tutorials for beginners, as well as Microsoft Power Automate tutorials. You can go through these videos and you can go ahead and you can attempt the exam for PL-500. All right. All these links I will provide you in the description. Please go through that. And if you have any queries, please let me know. Thank you for watching Power Automate tutorials. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. I will see you in the next session. Till then, bye-bye. Have a wonderful day.